Oops. Accidentally used the move. That's not gonna kill me. Even though I am full special attack invested. Yeah, there was also talking on the grapevine about this DLC where you can mega. I hope that's not true. Although, if it was true, you can mega now, please let it be after you do everything. Because that's... Because megas are not fun at all. They don't make the game fun, and they make the game even more difficult. Do I have a name for it? Probably not. But I have an idea. I know at some point I was looking at legendary Pokemon and I was naming them. Nope. Okay. It doesn't have any different names. I did go at some point where I was going with their other names from Serebii, like Japan, French, or German kind of thing. I think the one that I did, I think all of them was Eternatus. But Reggie still doesn't have one. Oh, I got an idea. We'll call it... Yeah, Regirin! Oops, not Regirin. Never mind, we named it Regiro. Okay. Oi Oi Peony here, haven't hurt yourself or anything, have you? You've gone to meet the Steel Giant, Dad? That's matching work, Chief. I'll take that energy and go catch the others. Keep up the good work. I don't know, I thought this one was Regirock. Because it looks like it would be Regirock's area. Yeah, it looks like Regirock. I don't know. Actually, you know what? I actually really do want to call it Regirin. So let's go and change the name. What the heck? What's the arrow for? Oh, okay. Complete all the legendary hunter things, okay. That's not that bad. That's not that bad, okay. So let's go and heal up our mons. But mostly I just want to change the name. Right, nickname, please. I want to call it Regirin, please. Yeah, we're gonna call it Regirin. Yeah. I went a little bit too fast. I thought I was at the end already. Oops. Regirin. Because I thought it was like right here and I clicked this before I clicked the plus to say that was done. Nope. Thank you for calling me champ, but you're not gonna win any popular contests by calling me champ and joy. No, I'm kidding. Okay. There we go. Okay. Thank you for healing. What'd you call it? It's Caltrix. That jerk. Anyway. I don't know. It's just one of the side characters that I thought of. I was just like, I wanted to create some OCs, not a lot, but some of them. Like another one that I named was, of course, Corynx, which is pretty cool. I actually do like Corynx a lot. So if you want to know more about Corynx, he's supposed to be a scout, and he has the unnatural ability of being able to transport himself between realms to become completely invisible in the normal realm. Oops. Yeah, you said something about Crystal, right? With living Crystal of Snow. Cryogonal. It makes sense. Cryogonal. Unless we have to have high friendship, because then that's never happening. Yeah, because the... Nope. Okay, I'm gonna have to be right back for a second. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's my controller. Okay. Let's go raise the microphone a little bit. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. Package came in for me, so I have to go pick it up. There you go. Perfect. Regice. I have an idea what to call it. Okay, let's switch back to Keltrix, because Keltrix will be able to take care of it, I think. What? Oh. Interesting. That's an interesting mechanic. Check it out. Chucky! This thing has, I think Richie Ice is 200 base special defense. No, not special defense, it's special attack, right? If your drain won't kill, it shouldn't actually. We got frozen, great. That's fine. That's fine, I can work around that. Catch it. Special defense, right? Yeah. 200 base special defense. It's 100 attack. That's what it was. It might have been special attack. It's the same thing as Super Saiyan, it doesn't have another one. It's a country, but now you have different names for it. What's your name for it? Body. Life Metal? Could pick up a better ability. Body. Have I still not caught this thing yet? Are you kidding me? If Cerebi has any information on Calyrex already. I just want to know if its hatch rate is the same. I just want to know what its hatch rate is. That's it. So I'm going to have to catch it again. I know what it is. I'm going to anticipate it. Okay. Normal legendary status. Okay. I thought that would be at least a little bit higher. Like, what was the low, like the higher but not too high one? Isn't it 45 for like a Mox legendary? Like, you thought the Calyrex would at least have a higher legendary capture rate or like a better capture rate than normal legendaries? I don't know if we're going to be able to finish all the regging stuff today, because I got to get, I got to go and then it shouldn't have electric, right? Well, if it's a normal Reggie, it would have Zap Cannon. As if it's a normal Reggie. Free Suicune? Why are you trying to free Suicune? Come on. Don't free Suicune. That's not nice at all. Come on. I'm gonna go figure out what the duo is. Hopefully we can get both. That'd be kind of cool. We made a new electric and a new we made an electric and a dragon Reggie. You can get both. Does that mean you can get Reggie Gigas then? That would be cool. We can now get Reggie Gigas. And we got frozen again. By the way, this is the most times that I've seen a Pokemon use Ice Beam and got Freeze to get froze the other one. I've been journeying the entire time that I think I played. What was the game? Sun and Moon. I think my Alolan Ninetales had Ice Beam. I think I've used it as its main attacking move throughout the entire game. Never once have I seen an enemy Pokemon get frozen. Sword and Shield come into play. I think I've seen it happen twice. So far this video, we've seen it happen twice. Close this session. So far, the puzzles look like they're pretty easy. Like the one's whistle, which I was trying to figure out. Like, I don't remember what it said. It said something about sound? Is the sound you make or something like that? Already. Just stay in the ball already. You get lucky sometimes, and other times you just get so unlucky where it doesn't even want to block. Okay, I have a question. Can any of you use Thunder Wave? That means at least with Regirock, we'll at least have like two mons able to do it. Oh! Both of them came out. Very nice. Definitely be able to speed tie against it. Oh, we caught it! Cool! Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. I was just looking at Reggie Eyes. Okay, I'm gonna call you. Oops. That may have already given it away. Okay, now I'm gonna make sure I actually click the T before I do it. Regifrost! Yay, Regifrost! Jot down the current status on Legendary Clue number 2. When I took a Cryogonal from his Pokeball and had it walk with me, the door opened and I found Regice. Okay. Join your adventures, come again. You've already gone and met the ice giant. That has smashing work. Now crack on with those other giants. Keep up the good work. Okay. So now... Thank you, Cryo. You were a good help. Not the biggest of all help, but you were a good help. Now, you don't have an item? Nope, okay. Now we release. Yep. Bye-bye, Cryo. Okay, I just wanna... Yeah, we should probably heal. We should probably go back to base camp and then heal up. And then we should have about an extra half an hour or so to do with whatever we want. That'll probably just all go to Registeel. And then, since I don't actually record over the weekend,